Welcome back to the Crypto Bully Bear channel where there's only fun decoding and no financial advice. And nobody's bringing you this except for the Bully Bear. And I appreciate everybody else's content. And before I start this off, why am I not seeing more subscribers to Crypto Starship? That guy's killing the Gematria thing. Anyway, you guys are going to lose out if you don't follow up on Crypto Starship. All right, now we're going to get into this video right here. Boom. This guy murdered this scene over here. He murdered these puzzles. Look at the confetti fell down, everything. He won over $250,000. Okay, $250,000. We know, look at these numbers. Mirror reflection. 2, 6, 6, 5. Right? That 2 could be flipped to a 5. 5, 6, 6, 5. That could be flipped to a 2. 2, 6, 6, 2. However you want to say it, but the mirror reflection is here. Okay? Wrapped up, as you see, the bow, the ribbon, as you can see, the bow tie means wrap. Okay? Proton wallet, whatever you want to see. I'm going to bring you on this side now over here. Remember the bearable guide colors, right? That purplish. The red would stand for purple. Okay? Red wine, purplish wine. Okay? And then you got the green and the yellow. If you can't see that atom sign in the back, I'm sorry. Then you'll get left behind, just like everybody else, okay? Just like everybody else. Now, this is the Wheel of Fortune, okay? The Wheel of Fortune. And he's wearing a bear sweater. He's wearing a bear sweater. And he murdered this shit. So, just keep that in mind. And check this out. It went from Wheel of Fortune, look at Metal Pay. See Metal Pay? This is the last season for you to guys to load up. She knows everybody on her feet for this one. It's all coming down to this. Oh man, you're gonna see what's gonna come up right now. She got the silver on, underdog. Silver and copper are my top dog medals. Silver and oh my god, I'm gonna blow you away right now. CC, look at her t-shirt. Okay, cookie cutter, cryptocurrency, A-chain. Cookie cutter addict. Look at with the red, distraction. She's very important in this piece. Okay, if you know what Washington is about. Okay, cookie cutter, and she's from Washington. Nobody look at the colors. Metal Pay, the Phoenix, red and yellow, fire, flames, red dress, Pac-Man in the background, pellets. Holiday extravaganza. Look at this. I'm just going to do this because I don't know if I want to get a freaking copyright strike, but... See? From Washington, the dollar bill, Washington. See you later. Okay. Chips and Dale. It's lit up like a Christmas tree and has just as many presents. And every time you stop the board like this, money in the bank, just so, like now look at 1550. We've been talking about the Big Bang, the slice, 550, right? 55. Remember the 5th of November, because November 5th is 11 and 5. 11 times 5 is 55. For whatever reason, 55 is everywhere. And then remember, I showed you the other puzzle, the Wheel of Fortune. The guy won 26. 260,000, right? And 650. That, what she just sold you, 1505. Well, 1 plus 5 is 6, 05. So you got another 6, 5. Just like the last from Wheel of Fortune. But watch what she acts and watch was. I just want you to listen. First things first, let's earn some spins. I have three questions in this round. Here we go. Now, again, there's your proton. Proton. Don't you see it? XPR. And again, can't force you to see this. I'm just going to highlight it. because I'm going to show you what comes up next, that all these influences, all these XRP influences won't freaking tell you. They'll keep feeding you the bullshit and take your money. But I want you to listen.
Is celebrated for 7 days, and some people celebrate 12 days of Christmas. But tell me, how many nights, or as Adam Sandler says, how many crazy nights?
Oh, it's gonna be crazy.
Amber, 8 is Hanukkah. Amber said it's 8
this year.
Jess, is it 8?
Listen,
5,
listen,
9, 8. What do you think, Dale?
Hey.
Are you kidding me? 5, 8, 9? 5, 8, 9. Again, people. You can say whatever you want, and that's fine, because you're the one that's going to get left behind if you can't see what they don't want you to see. XPR, Proton, I don't know what to tell you, but it gets better than this. Oh, it gets better. Hold on.
It is, of course, 8 crazy nights.
8 crazy nights, because you know why it's 8 crazy nights? It's because 2024 will be our year. And if it won't be yours, it's definitely going to be mine. 2024. 4 plus 2 plus 2 is 8. 8 crazy nights. But wait, it gets better.
Three spins. Jeff picked up a spin and Jeff picked up a spin.
Big bang, explosion. Now. Hold on.
Listen up, blockheads. In a YouGov survey about holiday
311.
Eating habits, how
we'll
many
see what happens.
Out of every 5 adults said they had seen a Charlie Brown Christmas? Dale.
4.
Amber, is it 4 out of 5? 3 out of 5? 5 out of 5?
I'm going to say 3.
What do you think, Jess?
I say 3.
It's 4!
So we got 311? For a minute, I got a little excited because I thought I said 211. So I thought it was the Super Bowl.
Together
something else that comes up.
Party, and I'm going big. If I wanted to hold
she's
my
going big.
Chili dome-shaped structure, Dale,
igloo
that shares its name with a brand of cooler, I'd call it a what? Amber, isn't it an igloo? A snow globe, an ice hotel,
igloo.
What do you think, Jess?
Igloo.
It is, of course, the igloo.
You know what?
That means Amber picking a spin for 4, Jess picking a spin for 2, and Dale picking up 3 spins for 7. That's all the questions. Huh?
427, so we got April 27th and March. It looked like it said March 11th and on March 14th. So let's see what happens. Anyway, thank you for liking, watching, and subscribing. And yes, sorry people out there. XPR is 589, which is Proton, which is Metal Pain.